Homecoming for the Sun Devils as they take on Wazoo. My man Jake the Snake in the building sporting the Mountain Man look. All right, that's what's up. Early in the first, Cameron Marshall puts ASU on the board first with a 7-yard run. Devils up 7-0. Jamal Miles gets his first touchdown of the day with this 9-yard reception, putting ASU up 14-0. Oh, but don't worry, he'll be back. Then the freshman sensation, Deontre Lewis, scores and gives your favorite camera guy a little love on his quick 3-yard scamper. 21-0 at this point. Oh, see? I told you he'd be back. The Peoria High School alum finds the end zone again. He ends the day with 2 touchdowns, making the score at halftime 28-Goose Egg. ASU continues to do the same in the second half. Hey, if it's not broken, don't fix it. The Devils win big, shutting out Washington State with a final score of 42-0. The Young Guns were doing it big all night. All the touchdowns for ASU were either scored by a freshman or a sophomore.
Came out, had a good game plan, practiced hard all week, and really prepared well, and just executed good.
It was very dominant, and I felt that they shouldn't have scored, you know. They shouldn't have got as far as they got, you know, but we still played hard and not let them in that end zone.
I thought we came out early extremely well on both sides of the football. I thought defensively, as well as we've played, they've been a pretty good offensive football team for the most part all year, and we got pressure on them.
ASU will hit the road and go to Los Angeles to take on USC this Saturday.